pretty good. Raining right now, so this is much better. Even though I'm getting wet, but who cares? Pretty short, not bad at all. Clothes that never gets old. Alright, I'm at the crossing right after West Hinsdale, and it uses Western Cullen Hayes. And for the formal shaped motor box, it uses Railey Techie System Cookies. I don't know what the heck it is. And here it comes. It's a crazy combination. Model 95's the off-brand thing, and Western Cullen Hayes. Double-gated.
something, so I'll get it in. Very bouncy ride. Off you got an inbound. Crazy day.
Look at that. We're chasing the train. Well, I mean, it's gone now, but it's gonna stop at West Nantes. Hey, wait up. No. It's probably gonna slow down by now. And the lake's over here, and it's all frozen over. Sad. But it's gonna melt. At least it's not 500 million years ago when Earth was negative 40 degrees on its warmest. That's when an ice age happened. But anyway, it should be ahead of us. So let's keep going. Quite bumpy. Would you look at that? We caught up to it. The light is red and it's gonna leave us now. Sad. This is one of the pedestrian crossings, and here comes the train.
Thank you. Here comes the Metra. Stopping at the station, I guess. Yep. Here it comes. Right next to some switchers as well. These crossings were not well made, honestly. Just look at the arm, it's only on one side. In contrast, these are the only ones that have Western Cullen Hayes and water boxes. There are three of these as well. Two of these are just like this one and another one. And one of them has actual large lights, put separate on the other side of the gates. And here comes the freighter. Intermodal.